fly ball to deep center. Gritchick going back to the track at the wall. Leaps up. It is over. Home run for Seager, and the Dodgers lead 5-1. So Seager, who committed two errors tonight.